We always want to make sure that when we're taking her out of the crate, she's nice and calm, good, and being still before we open this door. She needs to figure it out. That's not how we do it. Good girl. She laid down. She's not barking. I'm going to reward that. Good girl. I'm going to put my shoulder against it. Good girl. Pop her a little treat. Whoops, I'm sorry, baby. I'm going to pick the treat up off the ground and hand it to her. Good girl. Good job, Pepper. I'm going to put my back at my hand on the door to keep it closed while she's pawing at it. Good. Good girl. And ideally, what we'll have her do is wait until we give her the okay to come out of the crate. But right now, we're not asking for perfection. We just want some cooperation. Good girl. I'm just going to turn my body. That's okay. Hi. Good girl. I do have more trust in her than I did when we first started. It's okay. I'm just going to stand. Good girl. But I'm not going to bend my face directly over top of her. That's okay. I started to lower myself towards the ground because she had rolled over. I'm going to stand back up. I'm not going to touch her. I'm just going to wait. Good girl. Good girl. That's nice. Now my face is kind of over here. I'm going to keep her out from directly under my face. Good girl. And I'm just going to kneel down real gentle. Good girl. That's nice. That's nice. Good girl. You see how she's panting? Yeah, you get yourself pretty worked up, huh? You get yourself pretty worked up, huh, baby? Good girl. And I'm just giving her nice little soft tummy rubs. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Notice my tone is nice and quiet. Good girl. I'm just giving her nice little tummy rubs. Because we want nice, calm confidence. Yay. Look at that precious face. Now I'm going to take nice, deep, audible breaths. Good girl, Pepper. Good girl. Just still scratching her little tummy. I'm just going to let her push against me to where she's standing up, because I don't want to stand up and kind of bend over top of her while she's laying on her back. Good girl. Because that's a vulnerable spot for a dog. And so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this leash off because I don't need it right now. Nice puppy. I'm just going to set this down for a minute. Give you a beautiful shot of your ceiling. Good girl. You're so pretty. You're such a pretty girl. I'm just going to show her my hand. Excuse me. Off. Good girl. Very nice. Take it. We don't like counter surfing. Just because I put something up out of your reach does not mean that you need to jump up to get it. because I may have put it out of your reach for a reason. Good. And we can work on that. In fact, we're going to. Okay. So I'm just going to show her my empty hand. Yeah, she's like, I know you're lying to me. So I'm going to take this. I'm going to set it way up here. Pepper. Good girl. Can you sit? Take it. Good girl. Let's walk. And now that we've built a little bit of trust in each other, she knows me a little bit better. She's more comfortable and relaxed with me. Take it. Good girl. Good girl. We're going to start really, really working. Good girl. And making her use her brain to accomplish what we're asking. Good. Sit. Good. Take it. And what we're doing is very, very basic. But a doll that thinks they know everything. Because she does. She's about a year old, and so she's a whole dog. Good. So I should just relax for a second. I want more than that. Good. She looked away from me completely. I want to reward that. Let's walk. And most of the time I want them to look directly at me. Good girl. Not right now. Yeah, chew your food a little bit, please. You sit. Beautiful. Take it. Good girl. Notice I'm being very precise about what I want. I don't know if she knows. Good girl. Can you sit? Good down. Good girl. Pepper, sit. That's okay. Sit. Very nice. So what I'm trying to get her to do, you're okay. That's okay. She's getting kind of hyped up. She's starting to jump up on me, so I'm going to stand up. This is why I'm not sitting all the way on the ground. Because if she wants to jump, she is definitely strong enough to just push me over. Let's walk. Sit. Good. I'm going to reward that sit, and then I'm going to lower her behind my heel. See? Good girl. Good girl. Nice deep breaths. Girl. Let's go. It's okay. Great. Good girl. Notice I'm just tossing it in and allowing her to come. Good girl. Great. That impulse control. Great. I tossed it all the way to the back. Good girl. Now I would have come right back up. Sit. That sit, not the slouchy one. I hear. Sit. Beautiful. Good girl. Good girl. I'm going to glance at her and look away. But I'm still paying attention. If she wants to pop up and put her feet on me, I'm going to hold my arm further from my body. Come on. Come on. Sit. Good. Take it. Great. Pepper, sit. Good. Sit. Good. Good. Down. I'm using my index finger. I don't want her wet in my face. Hi. Hi. Good girl. I'll pet you. If this is how she wants to take a mental break, then this is what we'll do. Good girl. You hear her panting. Good. This is tough for her. Good girl. Good girl. I'm just going to touch your little foot. Hi. You want to put your feet all over me? Can I put my hands all over you? Hi. The thing about a lot of dogs that like to invade our personal space is they don't like when you invade their personal space. Nice deep breaths. Good girl. Good girl. That's sweet. Good girl, Pepper. This is nice. Do you see how this is not frantic? This is not chaotic. Good girl, I'm gonna let her stand up first. Good. And I'm gonna stand up. Good. That's a good girl. Sit. Take it. Very nice. So I'm going to get out my gentle leader. I have almost no doubt she's gonna have more interest. And this, I'm gonna put my bag up here. I love your Avengers poster, by the way. Good girl, very nice sit. Good sit. I'm just gonna give you that whole half a treat. I'm just gonna repack my little pocket here. Good. You're a good girl. And I can send you a little. Or a screenshot. Except on the phone. Hey, Pepper. Hop off. Take it. Good girl. Pepper. Pepper. I'm gonna show her this. Come on. Step off. Sit. Take it. Good girl. Pepper. Great. Crazy, crazy how that happens. Say, that was nuts, right? That was nuts, right? I'm just gonna show it to her. It's pretty cool, huh? I'm just gonna drop it on the ground. Hi, can you sit? Sit. Good girl. Okay. That's exactly what she wanted. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, sit. Take it. Good girl. Very nice. Very nice. laps. Can you sit? Good girl. So I'm gonna pick it up. Right here. So you see how she's pacing around? Good girl. That's much nicer. Good girl. I don't want you in my face. Yeah, you're okay. I'm not gonna hold on to her. You see how as soon as I got on the ground, she wanted to get right up in my face. I don't like that. I'm gonna ignore that. I'm gonna shift myself so that if she starts to jump, I can get up really quickly. It's like I can read your mind. It's almost like my phone's. Wow. Pretty cool, huh? You get in my space, I put you back in yours. Like I said, I do not believe in forcefully. Excuse me. Can you sit? Good girl. Take it. I don't believe in forcefully restraining dogs. If a dog were to attack, of course, that is a different circumstance. However, that is not my style. Good girl. I'm gonna sit on the ground. See how there's a nice barrier here? Yeah. You wanna see this? Okay, no, I wanna come out of my crate. Whole new set of rules for you, girly poo. Did you notice how when she started to get excited, she got mouthy? That is why she got put in the crate. I don't want your teeth on me. Ever. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. This is that impulse control I was talking about. Good down. Take it. I'm gonna go ahead, put a treat in my hand. He said, good girl. Take it. And this is the kind of impulse control we want. When we start taking her in the car, good girl. Because when we get out of a car, especially in a parking lot, good girl, we can't have a dog that's just jumping out of the car whenever they say they want to. I'm gonna shut it immediately. Good girl. Sit. Notice how little I'm saying to her. Good. Easy. Good girl. That's a good girl. May I pet you? Do you see how she's not moving her face towards my hand? She doesn't want me to touch her. That's okay. You're a good girl. I'm gonna move myself a two-way. Good girl. A kneeling position. Do you see how that made her eyes get big? She's like, what are you doing? Take it. Good girl. That's beautiful pepper. Get all the way up here. Hi. Good girl. See how she's not pawing at the crate? I like that. Okay, come in. That's a very good girl. And I'm gonna jackpot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good girl. Hi. That's very nice. Take it. Take it. You see how soon as I went to get on the ground, she went to get up. Oh my goodness. Do you want me to rub your tummy? Do you want me to rub your tummy? Pepper. Good. Take it. I always like to make sure, especially in a house with children, take it, that a dog is okay with me sitting on the ground. Good. I don't trust her enough to lay on my back just yet. Good girl. You're so smart. Pepper, sit. Pepper, down. Make sure you do not ask her to shake your hand. Good girl. I don't want a dog that jumps like she does, especially when this is as big as she is, to ever think putting her feet on people is okay. None of my dogs know how to shake hands. None of my dogs know how to give a high five. Because I don't want my dogs to put their feet on people. See how that's frustrating to her that she can't get to it? That's okay. Take it. Good girl. Very nice. And there's nothing in that hand. Hi. This right here, this is her starting to trust me. That's a good girl. See how much more relaxed she is? Hi, beautiful. Hi, beautiful girl. She's still a little bit nervous. That's okay though. I want her out of my space. Pepper, can you sit? Good. Good down. I'm just gonna pet her. You sure are a good girl. You sure are a good girl. Yes, ma'am. This is a good girl. Nice deep breaths. What a good baby you are. What a good baby you are. And I'm just gonna make gentle eye contact and then look away. You don't want to have a stare off with her. Good. Dogs can sense that as a threat. Good. They can also find it intimidating. Good girl. Can you sit? Good. There's not a tree in that hand. Good job, sweetheart. Good girl. Because she knows how to sit proficiently. Hi. Meaning she does it at least. At least 80% of the time or more when asked. Hi. That's nice. Oh my goodness. I shifted a good girl. So I'm just gonna pet her. To a very good baby. I don't want her right in my personal space. Good. I'm just extending my hand. Oh, hey. Got your butt right on me. Good girl. Good girl. I'm just gonna pet her. This is nice. Hey, Pepper. Further. Good. That's just new. So she's not sitting directly on top of my leg. Excuse me. Go. Good girl. I'm just going to show this to her. Good girl. Good girl. Now I'm going to hold the generator open like this. That's pretty cool, huh? I'm just gonna flop it over her nose. I'm just gonna give her a treat. I'm just gonna give her another one. I'm just gonna let it flop right off. You never, ever, ever want a dog to feel trapped. Good girl. I'm gonna show it to her. Good girl. I'm just gonna put it down. Hey. She doesn't trust that. We'll get there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if I can prop my phone up and get a video of what I'm doing here. Good girl. I'm just going to scoot real gently along the floor. In my house, all guitars get fiddles. Good girl. And notice my hand is just extended. That's okay. I'm not going to try to take that from. You sit. My hand is the thing. Good girl, that's very nice. Good girl. Take it. I'm just gonna let it fall right off. Very good. Say so brave. This piece first. That's okay. Nice and easy. Good girl. Let it fall right off. I'm just catching it. Can you see it? Good girl. Can you see it? Good. Can you down? I'm gonna get my finger closer to her face. There we go. Beautiful. Good girl. I'm just leading her away. Good girl. Good girl. And let it fall right off. Very good, Pepper. Can you sit? Very good girl.
We've gotten to the point where we pulled your application.
This is how we make new things not scary. Girl, can you come here? That's beautiful. I'm just going to put this. Okay, that's fine. Good girl, I'm just going to pat. Hi. She says, where are more treats? Good girl. I let her give me a couple kisses right in the face. Good girl. Just to show her that I'm trusting her too. Okay, that's fine. Sit. Take it. That's okay. I won't try to take something that falls on the floor. Don't try to take something that falls. See how quickly she went for it? This is very natural for a dog that's had to fend for themselves. That's such a good girl. I'm going to offer her my hands. Hi, beautiful. I don't want you right in my face. I'm just going to keep you. Yeah, it's my hand. Hi, what you think? Good girl. I'm going to avert my look. Show her my hand. Hi. I'm just going to bend my leg. You're a good girl. Can you see this? Say no. Focused on food. It's okay. I'm just keeping my elbows out. I'm not going to try to stop her from walking around me. Do you want my hands on me? Good girl. You're a very good girl. I'm just going to let her breathe for a minute. Notice I'm just kind of looking at her and looking at her. Okay. Sit. Take it. Good girl. Bench.